I want to make a track for a chase scene in a video game. So to do that, I'm going to be using my Moog synths to make an intense drum and bass line that sounds like this. And then I'm going to plug my harp into the color tone roundhouse, which sounds like this. On another track, I'll be running my harp's bass strings through the Dreadbox fuzz and playing with the filter. And all of that sounds like this. Thank you.